Negan.
Ding dong, hell's bells. You see, usually we introduce ourselves by just popping one of you right off the bat, but you seem like reasonable people. I mean, you're sporting dress blues, for Christ's sake. And like I said, we're going to drive you back to where you were. I mean, do you know how awkward it is carpooling with someone whose friend or friends you've just killed? Oof. But I told you not to ask any questions. And then what does this ginger do? So that's that. I don't want you to get the wrong impression of me.
Wait! Wait. You don't have to do this.
I'm not gonna kill you. Wait. Wait. You know what? Yes, I am.
Bitch is tougher than you look.
Did he cut you?